She's a prominent anti-nuclear activist and funded the author of this thorium dismissing report.
I think you should not put nuclear energy on the table. It sucks the air out of the energy policy discussion.
She uses debunked, fabricated visuals to sell books,